Would you look at that, Boris? We made it to Taiwan. All the kids are so happy to be here. This is gonna be our second vacation here in Taipei City since Sapphire was born here.
Yeah, goodness. I am so tired after all of that travel from here. Good thing we have a much fuel in the back to fill up our big girl. So Doris, now that we are here, what shall we do now?
I think that's a good idea. I shall prefer a Hyundai.
Okay, let's find a car to rent for everyone. You should go wake the kids up while I am at it.
That's what I am doing.
What's getting you surprised?
Sapphire, I know this guy. That's my boyfriend from Brazil, Joao. He came here to Taiwan just in the nick of time. I'ma go talk to him. Hi Joao. It's nice to see you here in Taiwan. So how is your trip from here?
It was okay, I guess. I came across many things in the Pacific Ocean. So much treasure to find and keep, and some problems I faced during my trip. I got a little seasick.
Let's not worry about that. What is happening right now is that I am so glad you're here for our engagement. So when are you ready? This morning, this afternoon, or now? Right now? Yeah, I'm so excited to be married.
It's nice that you're happy to get married in Taiwan, but I might think about it. You should tell Dad about it, Rosie. I don't know if he knows much about me for a while.
I will tell Dad so much. See you then, Joao Pookie Bear.
All right. See you then, Rosie.
Oh boy, they are here. We gotta get there on time soon. Hey, honey. Kids, we are getting a go now, so get everyone ready for the event in Taipei City.
Thank you for arriving at the ceremony. I bet if everyone is ready for our welcoming the heroes ceremony.
Anytime, Mr. President.
Sapphire told me that she has heard a lot about you lately. And it's pretty normal for a president like you to receive so much attention from everyone.
Yeah. That's a true fact, I guess. So Jonas, how was your travel to Taiwan? Was it okay?
It was pretty fast, while the Chinese Anderson family only made it to the island with their yacht. Which was a bit slower than my private jet.
Sounds good to hear. Now let's get prepared.
You forgot your microphone, so I thought of giving it to you so you wouldn't forget.
Ladies and gentlemen of the Republic of China, I am your president, Dai Qingde, and I am proud to host you, the welcoming of the Go Warriors Assembly, entering this island with proud signs of peace and prosperity. If you excuse me, I need to notify the Taiwanese citizens for a moment. 我们齐聚一堂，缅怀台湾开国元勋孙中山先生，并欢迎 the Go Warriors Assembly. 我们的到来，欢迎从锤子和镰刀联盟的骗子手中拯救香港的英雄们, the Go Meets Bureau. 现在我们将演奏中华民国国歌，三民注意并进行互动。感谢您的关注。
Thank you.
Thank you all for your participation with the national anthem. For today, all of you can now resume your planned activities.
大家早安，欢迎收看 ICRT 台北 100.7 FM， 我们是您早上的伙伴。今天是2024年7月28日，星期日，台湾下令时间上午9点15分。现在带您了解台北市的最新新闻和天气预报。首先，我们来看看今天的重要新闻。今天，在国父纪念馆举行了隆重的仪式，来自美国的 Go Warriors Assembly 正式抵达台湾，并首次与现任总统会面。仪式上还奏国歌，气氛热烈感人。这次交流不仅是两国关系的进一步深化，也是对未来合作的期待。更多详情将在下期节目为大家带来。现在我们来看看天气。今天台北市的天气很好，阳光明媚，气温约华氏80度，约摄氏26度。不过，气象局已经发布了一些高温预警，建议大家在户外活动时多喝水，注意防晒。无论您打算外出还是留在家里，当您与家人、幼儿和或宠物一起去其他地方旅行时，切勿将其无意中留在车内，因为车内温度可能会在几分钟内变得致命，请注意上锁前保持舒适。感谢您继续关注电台为您提供的重要更新，以跟上世界更新。现在这里有一些可以播放的音乐。
Ooh, this song is nice. Hey Joao, it's nice to see you.
I just wanted to have some fun here in the beach. I found some people who are familiar faces.
Really? Who are they? Martin, Carson. You're still around, but how are you in your vacation? Get up.
Me and Carson just retired from Go Animate for a while, and I am still a member of the assembly, and so is Carson. We are just being like veterans, isn't it cool?
Yeah, it is. But I am glad you're around for a while. I hope that I get to see you in your normal forms again.
Maybe, if we can try to find our clothes in our suitcases. We are still having our time off of our careers. But it is nice to see you here.
Nice to see you too, guys. Have fun.
Fifth day of my own alliance formed in Quezon City. So how is our time here, Dana?
It's nice here. I really hope if Julian was here for me, I bet if he is still swimming with the boys over there.
Well, I just got back from swimming. I will have a quick break and then I will come back to the water with them.
That sounds fine.
We have new members that Hobo Erectus has found.
Hold up, what? Wow, the vice leader has come to introduce new people to the team. You're so awesome that you got your Chinese master uniform.
This is crazy.
Not only found these new members.But I rescued them from something that is important. I'm gonna have Jonas over here for this, including one of his friends.
I'm always here for you, Hodo. So what is the news?
I came to the Bengal Ocean and came across the Middle East by using Turbo Warp. I found a group who is on a remote island in the Bengal Ocean. So I saved them and brought them here. But unfortunately,I saw a much, much more different alliance that supports the Go Menace Bureau. I saw the Super Sigma Assembly, their ships are after me and everyone.
What? What is the Super Sigma Assembly? And how is that even a thing?
It's an Iranian terrorist group, who is much powerful with lots of big guns. Leopard can tell you all about it.
The Super Sigma Assembly is actually an Iranian alliance led by Supreme Leader Mohammad the JTGAGG 901 Hater, Premier Super Mario Scarlet, and Mohammad's brother, Farzan Azar, who is the vice leader of the assembly, who supports countries that have the most terrorist attacks on America planned, Afghanistan, Iraq and Syria.
And this is some scary situation we are in right now. I bet if they like to burn our flags for fun.
I know you guys.It is pretty unnatural for an assembly that hates Jonas and his team he formed legally.
I never liked this Mohammed dude.
I actually agree with what Jonas said.
He doxed my face many times and had made fun of me being a biggest enemy of his religion.
I don't want to see my friend getting attacked.
I know this is pure hell. I am scared too. I heard what they did to you. They made some media that never made sense and tried to harm you, but failed. But for now, let's all just ignore them and have some fun in the beach. I am gonna meet up with my girlfriend. You guys do what you wanna do. Maybe if these guys wanna say hello to you.
Hi there, dudes and ladies. You seem to be seeking for membership, right?
Yeah. Plus, I heard that Multicollector is a huge fan of you.
That sounds nice, I guess.
Girls, why are you looking at me like that?
Wow, you're such a cute animal. I wanna use you as a squishmallow and cuddle you all night. Who are you?
Thanks. I'm Sebastian. And you're Miranda, right?
I wanna cuddle you so bad, I wanna cuddle you so bad, I wanna cuddle you so bad right now.
Please go easy on me, Miranda. I know we might be friends, but right now?
Hush, you're safe now. Let me have you as my personal neck cushion. You seem to look like you're ready for a piggyback ride.
Dave, can someone explain what the halibut is going on here?
Look at this. I am using my own neck cushion wherever I go. Isn't it so soft? Anyone?
That's a pretty sweet thing to for a little guy to befriend with.
I know, Miranda.
Hey there, I like your American flag pool floating.
Thank you, it took me like 999,999 milliseconds to buy it though.
Hey Jonas, please make way for my big duck.
Little KJ, your floaty is really massive. How much did it cost you?
It actually costed me $39.99.
Alright, I guess.
Hey Julian, I missed you for like almost a month by now. What actually happened?
Well, I was once in the Middle East, meeting up with Sprite Dude in Dubai, but then I saw someone who is mysterious. Someone who leads a terrorist group called the Super Sigma Assembly, who hated America, Israel, and the Go Warriors Assembly.
Sounds pretty suspicious to me. But let's not worry about it, babe. At least you're here with me once again.
So, you must be Wayne Nathaniel Caden? And I see you're having fun with this hell of a cute Korean dude over there.
That's David Chan. He is enjoying the time of his life right now in his hibiscus floaty. I'm also enjoying it too.
I see. So David Chan, is this your hibiscus floaty? Looks cool. I can't even tell what size it is.
The size of a table. I call this the Rose of Sharon, since it is my home and national flower. I'm so happy that I am in Taiwan right now. It's beautiful here.
I agree. It's nice here in Taiwan. Much better than China, to be honest. It's nice to see you though. So Dana, would you like to go out for some wangfu dinner tonight when we get out of here soon?
Yes, I would love to. We should try out some wangfu here.
Hey.
Hey Claus. You seemed to be standing on your own floaty. But how?
Because I don't really like water. I do drink it, but I don't swim in it. I get irritated when I'm wet. So that is why I'm standing on my own floaty. Plus, salt water is disgusting.
I understand that.
Hey Cody, you live in India?
Yeah, I do. I heard that you're from the Philippines.
Yes, I do live there. I find your culture in India to be nice there. Full of temples and wonders there.
I would love to go into your country. I heard that the beaches there are beautiful and the islands around Southeast Asia and Indonesia is spreading fast.
That's actually true. The islands are everywhere in Southeast Asia. Plus it's hot down there, pretty tropical and full of ancient sites.
Southeast Asia? I've been there before.
I know you have. You're gonna love it there.
Oh, Mr. Franklin, cue the announcement.
Attention everyone. I have two great news.
We are officially destroying Taipei 101 by partnering with the Super Sigma Assembly that is arriving Taiwan soon.
Hey Boris, I think we should have Jonas to hang out with us for tonight. I mean, he seems to be our greatest boss we have.
Yeah, we really should do that. Let's all have the kids to get ready to start heading back in the yacht.
Hey Dad, should we go back in the yacht? My sister is tired and feels a bit seasick.
Sure thing.
And Cypher is wanting to come back inside because she is tired.
Okay, we will get all of the kids and come back inside the yacht.
Damn. I never knew that the beach here in Taiwan is beautiful, without any of robot sharks, and without any more rogues coming here.
Hey there, Jake. So you're on your honeymoon with Jade, right?
Yeah. And it's really nice here. Perfect for a honeymoon. I heard that the Chinese Anderson family is wanting to have you for a while.
Okay. I'll go over there. You go tell LJ that he is in charge while I am gone, during your patrol. Good luck.
Good luck to you too, Jonas. Hey Jake, shall we tell LJ to start patrolling around Taipei City?
Sure thing, honey. Let's go do that, and to get our private jet ready.
Look, I see him. I know him when I first met him and saw him on TV.
Of course, you wanted me. Well, I'm right here. Because LJ is in charge of patrolling for now.
Awesome. Come inside my yacht. I want you to see this.
What a wicked yacht you have.
This is my yacht that I own for vacation purposes, fit for an entire family. There is a sofa for you to rest. The kids and my wife will be in the yacht while I'm outside for a moment. I gotta cook some sushi for dinner.
And that is understood, Mr. Boris.
Hey Jonas, see my new dress? I wanted to look nice for my boyfriend Joao. Because why not?
Amazing. Where's Doris? Can I see her?
She is over there with Agnes, Amanda, and Sapphire.
Okay. So how is everyone in this yacht you guys have?
We are doing fine. Tomorrow is the day that we are going into Taipei 101, because it would be much fun to see the mass damper.
Sounds like fun. Right now I'm here, because I had LJ to be in charge of patrolling for tonight. So I'm staying with you guys for tonight.
Okay then.
So Sapphire, you're telling us, if you're actually from here, then how did you come to a Hong Kong family?
Well, my mom gave birth to me in Taiwan during their vacation while they are actually from Hong Kong. I was originally about to be confirmed to be an official Hong Kong citizen.
Wow, born from an island, and lives in Hong Kong. Interesting.
Yes, it's actually true.
Would you like some sushi with us for dinner?
Yes. Sushi sounds nice.
Hello there, I was told by mom that we are visiting Taipei 101 tomorrow morning. And I can tell you this is gonna be fun.
And one of your members you have hired will be there tomorrow morning too. So you might want to get prepared for it soon after our sushi.
Will do. I will be right back, I gotta see what Boris is up to.
Okay, we will be there for you at the table.
So you wanted to have another vacation here, I see. Just like your first time here back then, when you didn't realize that Sapphire was ready.
How did you know that?
Your daughter told me about it.
Fair enough. Is her friends leaving you behind?
No, they're just on patrol without me using the private jet, LJ or Hobo is using the wheel.
Oh, okay, they are just on nighttime patrol. I thought they are going away without you, but I guessed wrong.
Yeah! Nothing to worry about at all.
I think the sushi is ready. Why not have dinner with us?
Okay, I might have dinner with you and your family for tonight.
I can't believe that I have to drive this thing, but I hope if Jonas is alright for tonight.
I'm sure that Jonas knows what we needed to do. We just gotta make sure if Taipei City is protected without any of Chinese Air Force fighter jets invading this place.
Right.
Not gonna lie though, I always wanted to visit Taipei City. The skyscraper in this city is beautiful.
Looks like a stack of takeout containers though. Why bother?
Yo, you gotta chill out with the long face there, LJ. Why are always so grouchy when people force you to do something that is for the best anyway?
No. Not grouchy. Not grouchy at all, and just a bit tired and a bit rushed to drive this plane, securing the area.
Okay. Why not play some music from the radio?
Sure thing. I guess we can play some pop music from Taiwan. Ooh, this music sounds beautiful. Better than pop music though.
Yeah.
Why is this music so familiar?
No, oh. The radio is already signing off.
I can't believe we was too late to listen to the greatest Taiwanese music on radio. I wanted to listen to some Phil Chang.
But that was so funny that you had lost to a radio signal shutting off for tonight though.
Real funny program actors. Real funny.
You're new to this assembly, right? Yes. We are new here. Hobo Erectus rescued us earlier this day, and you do sound like me for some reason.
And one of your friends from over there are kinda crazy cool. Do they come from Asia?
Yes. These guys who are in the assembly has a lot of Asian members, and a few who are European.
Nice.
Sam, do you see anything in the sky that looks suspicious?
No. Not yet. But we might be seeing one if it's red on the screen and lights.
Okay. I am kinda worried about encountering something familiar.
Don't be worried. These guys will take care of everything we face.
Wait. I see something out there. Are those drones?
Wait, what?
What the? Drones? Gone away.
And what's even worse? The alarms are active. Now what do we do? How do we get these things out of our sight?
I know what I must do.
Eureka! We got one down. Just four more to go.
Who could be behind sending these drones? Good grief. That drone is pretty fast, and has already gotten away. I guess there is only one left for now. Let's try to chase it till it's like, about to refuse to keep trying.
Good thing I got my own kind of special missile. Check this out.
Oh, I know what you mean, Mr. Vice Leader Hobo. Buckets of bolts had no match for me. Not even one to begin with.
Man. What a big battle we had. Drones? Bruh, too easy. Come on, man. That's too easy.
Yeah, that's too easy. Now that those drones are gone, shall we find a spot to park our jet? So we can get some rest before the big day?
Of course you can. We should get ourselves prepared for the big day at Taipei 101.
Hey Jonas,
Can you wake up, please?
Morning already, honey. But didn't I tell you to wake up the kids yet? It's not school today.
What?
Oh. I forgot. I'm not home yet. Tell your mother if she has breakfast to enjoy. Oh. My back. Goddamn. My back. I'm literally getting too old for this.
Maybe you would have thought of going to a doctor. My mom can take care of that.
Really? Can she really?
Yes, she can.
Ugh. I hate needles so much.
I know you do, but this will help your back feel better. This is how acupuncture was invented, and I am really good at it.
Sure you're good at it.
Hey Lily, can you hand me one more needle? I forgot to grab that one. Thanks, honey. Just remember, I have one more needle to put in so you can rest, and it's gonna have to be on your forehead. This might sting, but it doesn't take much effect. So it's okay.
On my what?
Your forehead, silly? Now hold still.
Oh, that's pretty painful though.
There we go. Now you may rest. Now if you excuse me, I gotta get some candles around you.
I hope this Chinese medicine helps me. Last time it didn't help me that much. But I do like this acupuncture session so far. Oh goodness. I feel... whoa.
Hey, Jonas. Can you wake up, please? It's extremely extremely important.
My back feels a bit better now. Oops. Kaylin. I'm sorry. I thought you were Doris.
You're forgetting your arrival at Taipei 101. It's today. And you're already being late for it.
Well, what's worse, people are still hating you.
I know that, but now that you're here for me, I think it's time to do what is right. Get those needles off and let's go. The Anderson family will be there.
All right.
最新消息，台北市官方举办了一场活动，表示欢迎由 Supersonic Donuts 2006领导的美国联盟，其所有成员和亲密朋友都将出席仪式，告诉我们你的故事。肖，
谢谢新闻主播先生。我现在在台北101。看到成千上万的人非常兴奋地看到心爱的美国 Go Warriors 大会，另外背景的人们仍然举着通常的标语和台湾旗帜，显示他们希望我们的国家得到联合国的承认，他们要求正义和独立于中国。显然我看到了私人飞机，就在那里。我现在住在 Go Warriors 集会所在地台北101入口处，这里的一切都有它自己的奇迹，并展示第二世界第一高塔的高耸景观。
Well, this is it. First time here at the world greatest skyscraper. I want to see what's inside the building though.
I know, me too. I want to see the mast anchor and to see what it does.
Okay, you guys, for now, you're on your own. You and Rosie will find someone to be with while I catch up with my iconic members who are checking out Taipei 101.
Okay. Take care.
Joao, we should go shopping here in Taipei 101. Because it sounds fun. Plus, Jonas gave us some money to buy anything here for our wedding.
I gotta agree with you. Sure, let's find something good here.
So Hobo wrecked us. Shall we go play some Minecraft after our time here in Taipei 101?
Sure thing. Maybe if we can try our best to dig deeper to find the good stuff.
I think I may or may not have Minecraft on my PC. So I don't think I would be online with you.
Look. You got money to pay for it. You work for me, and you earn lots of money as the leaders of the assembly.
Oh yeah, I nearly didn't remember that. Good thing I do have money to save up.
Uh-huh. And we're pretty rich. Now if you excuse me, I need to use my phone real quick.
Okay, we will leave you alone for this one.
Jade, can you pick up please?
Yes. This is Jade speaking.
Hey there, Jade. Do you happen to plan on trying to monitor the entire area of the skyscraper radius? As in making sure there's no kind of bad guys trying to spot us to attack.
I might do that more often. I mean, why not you do it?
It's because I can't use my private jet right now. I parked it up a nearby parking lot where there's no cars there at all. Good thing I didn't crash into something. Besides, why not hang out in Taipei 101 for a while, though? It's fun here and it's pretty tall to be in. Taller than the Empire State Building, if I should say.
Right. You do have a fair point. Fair point, very fair. So are you downstairs underneath us?
Yeah! I don't know. Why do you need to ask me that though? It's pretty common to know that and to ask me that.
Okay, I'm gonna have to leave now. I gotta hang out with the female members. See you soon, super friend.
Okay then. Bye bye. Cool. They really do want independence from China.
Hey guys, we should see what else is next.
Yes, we should.
Ooh, look. I found what we need to be looking for. Rings for sale.
Great. Let's find you a perfect ring for our wedding.
Hello there, girls. You're shopping today?
Me and my friend Pinky are just finding some goods here. Nothing else to say.
Okay, did you know that my family is at the highest floor of the tower right now? I'm down here with you guys so I can hang out.
Oh. I see. Well, it's nice to meet you, Sapphire.
I see you brought along your friend there. How are you guys doing?
We are doing great. And the building is awesome to explore.
Yes. I do agree.
That's nice. You having fun in here? I heard that there was the mass stamper above us right now, and Jade, Dana, and her boyfriend is up there.
You're correct on that one. They're up there for a while.
Hey Jonas, you're gonna need this for a moment. I saw something on the map.
Wait, what's that?
I might see something here.
I hope you could see two unknown planes flying in radar.
Two airplanes, flying to Taiwan. Who are they?
Oh no! Not them again.
No. That's not possible. How are they still alive?
Oh no. It's the Gominis Bureau.
Everyone, get to the top of the building. Now.
Oh my god. They're here again. We should run outside.
Oh, that's not so good.
Hello, peasants. We are back once again. And we are here to show you our new friends from the desert from the left side of your head.
Franklin. So it was you who sent out Franco to attack us, and you sent out those drones to monitor our jet. How could you do this to us?
Why don't I show you my new friend right here? This is John, he hates you and he likes my team.
John, how is he a member of your alliance?
That's not even a good idea to have him in your team, he sent out death threats to my friend.
No one does that to my boss, ever.
Don't make me come up there, you punk.
Idiots. Talk to me all you want, but that's still no effect on me.
We just don't know why it is so funny that he sent you death threats in your YouTube videos and posts every day.
You're not gonna destroy Taipei 101. You will never, or otherwise.
then you will have to chase for it. Franco, hit the pedal, now.
Roger that.
Hey! Get back here, you crooks! Everyone, I have a plan. The private jet is our only way to get after them. Let's go find our jet and get them. Alright, Hogo, we gotta find them and have them learn their lessons today.
Yes, we all know that. Oh great. It's that good for nothing Skibidi Ligma assembly.
What do they even want from us?
Ha 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 ha. Your look on that face though. Ha ha ha.
This is all your fault for giving my brother a bad flag last summer. Now you're going to die by the wrath of Allah.
Haven't you heard of my beautiful daughter? She hated your British friend, and I am so proud of her hating that fool.
Your daughter should be grounded for hating my friend. How dare you? You guys ruin everything. Your assembly will fail anyway.
We shall see about that. Who shall fly the red, white, and blue for the last time?
I agree with my dad. You and your friend is the biggest enemy of our beloved religion. She ruins and destroys our homes and had us go into war with the USA because your assembly is nothing but waste of time propaganda that lasted for the past 4 months is getting out of hand. We need to destroy your plane and kill your friends till we win.
I agree. Now let's boogie to the death.
Cody and LJ, turns activate up yet?
Activated and loaded, Captain.
Good. Fire the turrets. Now.
Fire the turrets, Cody. Let justice be served.
So they want to shoot. We can shoot too.
Activate the missiles.
We have a few more bullets to begin with, but we are gonna have to deploy the flares for this one. I heard that they are attacking us in retaliation.
Jonas, deploy the flares.
Deploying flares.
Victory. A missile has been missed.
Come on, guys. We need more ammo, more power, more people to help us.
What? Failed. Fire another one.
With pleasure, my brother Tarzan Lazar.
I want that plane destroyed, Dad.
No worries, my baby girl. We will spill their blood soon.
Fire, 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 fire.
Oh crap, more incoming. What do we do now?
Wait, I have something that Jonas told me to keep. This yin yang token can help the problem, that's for sure.
Oh, okay, we still have that yin yang crystal. We can go into that plane and confront the Go Menace Bureau.
You mean token? Enough with misspoken stuff. Let's respond this to Jonas. Tell someone who can drive the plane. We will avoid the missiles.
Great idea, LJ. Ha ha ha. I love to do this again.
What the? Someone has entered the plane. I'll go take care of him.
Impossible. Who does that? Now we are gonna finish you off as a family.
Wow. Those guys went inside with the token you have. Nice.
Awesome. We still have chances of victory after all.
Hey guys, we can still fight with our yin-yang magic. Everyone, transform. Pick any of your friends who can transform.
Yes. We can just do that anyway. Come on, Hodo, tell Laser to take the wheel for us.
Okay then.
What the? Oh no. Not those guys again.
Guys from the back fight against the Super Sigma Assembly. We will fight against the Go Menace Bureau. Scramble everyone.
Hello fools. See this what I have? See this?
Get out of this airplane. Now. Or else we are going to tell Mohammed.
Yeah, I agree with you, Syria.
Miranda, use your powers. With pleasure.
You're going to perish as long as everyone else here opposes me.
Actually, it's you who is going to die, because you docked my friend's face several times and made a cyberbullying video out of her for coming back.
Everyone, get him off this plane.
Oh no, we are so next.
It's all yours, Brian.
Ouch, 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 wah, 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 wah.
Thanks for the assist, your fireball powers are pretty cool. Go protect the others. I'll handle Franklin myself. Franklin, your team and your regime has come to an end.
No. My regime is never ending. And my team is never ending. It's you who is coming to an end. Now give me that token, or else I will rip off your ears.
We'll see about that. Mr. Franklin. Franklin.
Boo.
Holy Jesus.
LMAO, you just fell for it. You thought I was dead like Vladimir Lenin. Well, you guessed wrong. And bruh, that look on your face though. Ha 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 ha.
Nice try, Franklin. But you're still going down.
Real funny. That sword of yours is pretty impressive. Let me show you my toys, wanna see them? So, are you better dead than red yet?
I'd plan to.
Wait, Jonas, are you okay?
Franklin, are you okay?
We are doing okay. We're just having fun.
Everybody was kung fu fighting. Those guys were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening. But they fought with expert timing.
I can't with these two. What do we do now? Do we even have any more missiles?
Wait. Hodo has made a bunch of those missiles that contain so much explosives that can deal much damage. Let's launch it at the Super Sigma Assembly.
Great idea. Time for him to say goodbye.
Oh no, we are going to fall down. Alert, bar.
Oh no, 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 no. We are going to crash. Help us out.
What? No, oh, 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 oh. What have you guys done? That was our only allies who can help us exterminate you.
Not anymore. You're all alone for now.
This is Laser D. Rose speaking. We have adequately taken down the Super Sigma Assembly's jet and has prevented their attacks on us once again. We did it. We are so close to winning.
Everyone, get everyone off the plane and jump into a river. Now.
Either push me off the roof or get us both killed, but I will still live with your remains splattered.
Neither. I will never in my own life back down. You're the one who must step down. Your association with other menace teams will be no more. Now, it's your time to fall.
Try me. What? But how?
Let us fly.
This was supposed to be my victory.
Well, I guess you better keep looking. Because I'm not giving up mine.
Oh my god, that's my boss who is falling.
That's it, I can't do this BS. We are out of here. They are too strong. Get us out of here. Jonas, I will have my bloody evil revenge on you and your friends. I'm going to rip off all of your body parts after this. Great.
They have retreated. We won. We saved Taipei City.
Victory is all ours. We saved Taiwan.
That was crazy awesome, Joao. You protected the tower.
You guys are way past cool.
Oh, you know what? Come here, Rosie.
What a lucky teenager she is.
Yeah. This is one of these moments where our assembly becomes a family to us. Ha ha ha.
Yo. It's the chief executive of Hong Kong.
Yes, it's us again. The president wanted to say thank you for saving Taipei City.
I do have a question there, sir. Is that supposed to be saying when?
Yes. And the president has some things to say for you.
We are quite proud of you that I could almost cry though. But crying would have to wait. The Taiwanese government had a connection with the United States government lately.
And what does the connection say?
Well, the USA said that the government had a meeting with the United Nations saying that somewhere in Western Europe is happening. Another suspicious team, founded by a very mysterious person, who is planning to have revenge on someone who you're fighting with.
Understood, Mr. President. I always wanted to go to Europe. It's been a while since I have been in Asia.
Oh man, I'm gonna miss Taiwan. It's so cool here, and I didn't get the chance to see Jono and Rosie get married in New Taipei City. But hopefully I will come back to Asia soon.
I know you're gonna miss this place, but you have a mission, and a lot of places to go around the world. You know?
I know. But Asia is so beautiful and cool. But I guess I can give her a day try.
Wait, we are going to Europe? My family always wanted to go somewhere in Europe. My dad is always wanting to get us out of Hong Kong for a while.
Oh, and for the Chinese Anderson family. If you're not going with the Go Warriors, that's okay. We have you your own jet to fly with. Right there.
Wow. A jet for us? Where is it?
Look up a view. Tell Joao to hang on to when you head up there.
Hey Rosie, all the kids are on and ready to fly to Europe tonight. Tell Joao to take you inside our new jet for me.
Yes Dad. Yes I will.
Hey Rosie, I know what to do. Hang on, okay. We are off to Paris.
Good luck you guys.
First wanted Paris is a rotten egg.